how to sharpen an axe with a rag and a mill bastard file. The geometry of your bevel will determine how thick this rag needs to be. The rag is used to maintain the angle while filing. Each time the rag is folded, it increases the angle of the file, creating another facet on the bevel, eventually leading to a convex edge. I like to finish it off with a little 400 grit sandpaper just to make sure it's hospital sharp.